Kyle Voss, appreciate that. Ruby Red, appreciate that. Oh, don't tell my face. Thank you for the hair, Erica. Love you, Erica. Yes, sir. The prompt. Thank you for the mirror. Appreciate you, my dog. Kyle Voss, thank you for the rose. Are y'all ever going to do any boxing event? Oscar, appreciate that. Erica, thank you for the mirror you have.
Who, us?
Thank you, love. Are y'all ever going to do like a boxing match?
I don't know.
You don't know? You don't know in your lifetime you would do like one or two boxing matches?
I don't know. It depends. It just takes a lot of time, like.
It does. Alright, you're not motivated into training and getting into it? Erica, thanks for a hand heart.
If it's worth it, yeah.
But like you don't think it's a clean okay. What's a good amount of money to give to you to sign the contract?
I don't know.
Detail, thank you for the crowd, appreciate that.
Any part, like if we're gonna do something, we should like at least like we should put like 100% into it, you know, like, and then we'd have to give something else away, you know what I mean?
Okay, you talking about charity or something?
No, like just the time and training.
Oh yeah, I know it takes time. Some people don't really train that hard and they still go in there with a bang. But I'm asking though, like okay, like personally, like I would like to do one or two boxing matches in my whole lifetime.
Yeah, no, you should.
Yeah, I know. But what's it called? I got offered $1 million, but I didn't want to fight Bryce Hall because like it made no sense. He weighs 180. I told you guys this.
Stay with the guys. Yeah.
Yeah, Kyle, thank you. Appreciate it, China. So like.
You think you would have got paid for it, or you think they would have not paid you?
No, they're gonna pay me $450,000 if I sign the contract. And then I only had what 2 weeks to fight him, and the winner gets like the rest, the $500,000 rest of it.
Oh, so it's like a bonus if you win.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. It was basically $1 million fight.
And we'll keep shout out to Ruby with the
rose. And I'm like, why they want to pay me? Most fighters want to fight their whole life and don't even get $1 million offer for their. For the contracts. Kimmy, thank you for the turkey. Appreciate you. Yes, sir. I'm lame. What do you mean I'm lame? What are you talking about? Yeah, but I would like to get in the boxing ring. I would love to do it with a rapper. Thank you for the hat, mustache. Thank you, Jackie. Yeah.
I won't keep
450,000. I would too, but like, no, Bryce Hall, he's a TikToker. I want to do it with a rapper. Like, I want to do it like, yeah. I would box Kodak. Kyle Vibes, thank you for the rose.
Shout out to Ruby. Who else would you want to fight? And we'll keep double tapping.
Kodak and Souljah Boy. Quinn, thank you for the hat and stash. Appreciate that. Kyle Vibes, thank you for the rose. All I need is two months.
Is that the only fight you got invited to? The one with Bryce?
Yeah, and then like and, a couple other guys that were weird. Oh, and Ryan Garcia, like an actual boxer, wanted to fight me.
Nah, they didn't invite you.
You want to? I'll show you the DMs after.
Well,
before I went on the Hawaii trip, he wanted to fight.
How long ago?
When I went to the Hawaii trip, I've been dating my girl. I would say like 5-6 months ago. He hit me up.
What did he say?
He said, yo, let's link up, let's spar. I'm like, bro, you.
Oh, spar, but not an actual fight, right?
No, no, he's talking about sparring the gym.
Oh.
But why would he want to fight me? I think he's been training for years, not since he was a kid.
I mean, probably his whole life. Shout out to Sick.
No, not his whole life. He's not that experienced. Ruby Red, thank you for the basketball. Don, appreciate that. Ruby Red, he got big, though.
He definitely has over 10 years of experience, though.
I don't know what he has. I know Tank. You know Javante Davis?
Yeah.
I know he's been fighting since he was a kid, so I wouldn't mess with him. Username, thank you for the role. Appreciate it.
Met him at Icebox.
You met him at Icebox?
Yeah.
Oh, was he cool?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's cool.
From Baltimore, Maryland.
Yeah, he is. Yeah, Danilo, thank you for he lives in Florida now. Hey, Prom, thank you for 2023. Appreciate it, y'all.
We got a snipe.
Someone said, fight me. I'm a rapper. You're not a rapper, dude. I'm talking about an actual, like, you know, like one that's actually up there and beneficial. Danilo, thank you. Kelly, thank you. Like, I will box someone that's beneficial, not, you know, not a loser. Kelly, thank you for the ice cream. Thank you for the cat balls. Cassandra, my night's going good. Thank you for asking, Cassandra. Hey, Erica, thank you. Detail Money, thank you. Kyle Byers, thank you. Shannon, thank you. What do you want to do?
We can do one more. Last one.
All right. Y'all keep saying me fight. Oh yes. Oh, 6'9". Oof.
Shout out to Ruby.
Kelly, thank you for the ministry. Appreciate that. Danilo, thank you for the rose. Everyone keeps saying box Blueface. Me and Blueface have a height difference and a reach difference. Katrina, thank you for the big love. Appreciate that. If I'm boxing him, I gotta at least. I'll do it if I'm at 150. Distra, I don't even care if he's 170. I'll do it at 150. Christy, thank you for the rose.
Shout out to Smitty with the rose. Everyone keep double tapping.
Don't tell my face, y'all. Don't tell my face, y'all. Don't tell my face. I mean, Blueface told me on the phone that he would box me, but he said he would only do 4 rounds with me.
How many rounds?
4.
It's still not fair. He weighs like what, like 50 more pounds than you? Like,
yeah, he does.
A lot.
And I'm five nine. He's 6'3".
Yeah, he trains too, right? He had a couple.
Nah, he did train. Yeah, I only trained for like two months. I'm not gonna lie, I should get back to how I was. Y'all, double tap my face, y'all. Double tap my face. Come on. Username, preach it for the rose. Who's scared? Oh, Blueface. Oh, in the streets. I would give it to Blueface. I just catch him and I would sneak him. Yeah, don't tell my face. Because he's big, so I might as well just sneak him. Sean, thank you for the fire. I'm not gonna square up. I'm just going to go.
Don't keep double tap.
Probably walk. Don't tell my face, y'all.
Thank you so much.
Y'all asking me to box guys that would be scared to box me. Ryan, thank you for the 2023. Appreciate that. Boxing in Chabu, then y'all make that happen. Y'all make it happen.
Look. All right, come on, squad. Let's try to reach 2 extra points. Last one, guys. Last one. Last one, squad. Let's try to get 5,800 right now. We need everyone. Everyone to double tap. Shout out to Haley. Shout out to Meg.
Who got me scared? You talking about the guy that ran away from me and went in my neighbor's yard and didn't want to Okay. Yeah, we need 5,850 points, y'all.
Shout out to Kimberly. Shout out to Kayleen.
Y'all talking about guys that are relevant. I'm talking about guys that are like, you know, who would make it fun, you know? Jumpman, thank you for the role. Appreciate that. Donadio, appreciate you. Thank you for 2023. Appreciate that. Bro, those are easy people.
Everyone keep double tapping, guys.
Bro, I wouldn't box these twins, bro, because number one, bro, these guys, I wouldn't get no cool points out of fighting them. No, I'm going to be real. Like, real, I wouldn't get cool points out of doing anything with y'all.
Yeah. Honestly, probably like if you box a rapper, that would probably like.
Yeah, that would be like legitimate, like actual entertainment.
What's up, Fabi?
Yeah, double tap my face, y'all. Come on. No, Jake Paul's like, how much does Jake Paul weigh? Like 180?
Everyone keep double tapping. Yo, shout out to Kendra with the paper queen. Thank you.
Six nine is a good one though. Y'all, double tap my face, y'all. Double tap. Come on. Y'all got me 200. Okay then. Cassandra with a galaxy. Love you. Yes, sir. Cassandra, hopefully you're having a blessed happy New Year's. Y'all, give me the 300,000 likes. Cassandra, David Amaraz, yeah, yes, sir.
Second step. We gotta snipe him. We gotta snipe now, guys.
Spray tan only. I don't spray tan. This is my skin. This is my skin. I don't like spray. I don't even. I did that in my life, and I would never do that.
10 seconds.
Appreciate that. Oh yeah, little Dirk, you get these hands. Yeah, Donito, appreciate that. Yeah, come on, come on, come on, come on. Double tap my face, y'all.
Emma with the hand heart. Thank you.
When you see me, you smell ramen noodles.
Thank you. Yeah.
Sam, thank you. Donita, appreciate that. Sean, thank you. Ryan, thank you. Pretty, thank you. Hey, it was nice talking to y'all. Y'all have a good one, all right?
Yeah, bro. All
right, bro.
T-shirt to the number one gifter signed by Marcus and I, and we are going to be following the number one gifter. So it was getting crazy. It's getting crazy in here. Everyone keep double tapping. We're so, if we get to 3 million likes, that'll be insane. TikTok, thank you so much for the chili. Shout out to everyone who's in here. I'm going to go use the restroom real quick. I'll be right back. Everyone keep double tapping. That was a crazy live. Why does he act? I don't know. Shout out to Hello with the sneaker head. Like we said, the number one gifter will get a follow, and we're going to be sending you this shirt, and we're going to sign it. So shout out to 808. Everyone keep double tapping. What's up, Jake? Mimi, thank you so much. Let's go, Tiffany. Thank you so much, Tiffany. Shane, thank you so much. Trent, thank you so much. We're still also shouting people out who follow us. Shout out to Rebecca. Jaw, thank you so much. No video today, guys. Tomorrow. Ruby, thank you so much. Love for Jayla. Thank you so much for following. Tiger Marks. Thank you, Tiger. G-Viz, thank you so much. Quinn, thank you. What's up, Sophia? Shout out to Meg. Let's go, Melanie. Thank you so much for the hat. Beth, I see you. Shout out to everyone who's in here. Christine with the rose. Thank you so much. What's up, Ethan? Thank you so much for watching our video. They love. Thank you so much, they love. I'm still shouting people out who follow us, by the way. I'm still shouting people out who follow us. Melanie, thank you so much for the hat. Let's go. Emily, I see you. You guys are killing it. Foodie. Everyone keep double tapping. Let's try to get to 3 million likes. We need everyone to double tap. We're so close. So close to 3 million. Subscribe to YouTube. Thank you so much. You need to prank. Oh my gosh. You just wait until you see tomorrow's video. Let's go, Melanie. Shout out to everyone who's in here. Ash, thank you so much, Ash. Everyone keep double tapping. Moto, thank you so much, Moto. Happy birthday to Lacey. Javier, thank you. Like we said, for the number one gifter, we're gonna be giving away a shirt and we're gonna sign it. So let's see who's gonna be. Aveo, thank you.